for my bed and a pillow for my head. I got a pencil full of lead and some water for my throat. I got buttons for my coat and sails on my boat. So much more than I needed before. I got money in the meter and a turbo heater. Oh, and now it's getting on the road, so they're getting sweeter. I got legs on my chairs and a head for a hair. Holding a pan and some shoes in my feet. I got a shelf full of books and most of my teeth. Two pairs of socks and a door with a lock. I got food in my belly and a license for my telly. And nothing's gonna bring me down.
Morning, Lombard staff and students. Morning announcements are coming at ya. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the 24-25 school year. I am Pump. I am your principal, Mrs. Hutton, and I am so excited to again kick off and get this school year started. Steph, did you find your shades? I know we're all talking about just how bright the building is, because this future looks bright, because these Zephyrs are ready for success. Success is a journey, not a destination. And Lombard students, we are ready to start our journey. So again, make sure that you are listening to those school-wide expectations. We're going to review those throughout the day. We're going to make some connections today and get to know each other. And we are just so excited to start this school year. We have some birthdays to celebrate. So let's get ready to celebrate those August birthdays.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean today. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean today. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean today. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean today. Happy birthday, happy, happy, happy birthday. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today.
And we hope you have an amazing birthday. And now let's hear what's on the lunch menu for today.
I think it's time to get some
lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch, lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, it's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch.
On that delicious lunch menu for today, it's chicken and waffles, smiley fries, pineapple tidbits, and your choice of white or chocolate milk. I want to make sure that all of you are introduced to my crazy and wild puppy named Charlie in the back. It is nighttime for Charlie, so he's getting a little bit annoyed because I am doing announcements and interrupting his sleep, but you will definitely either hear him or see him during our announcements. So I wanted to make sure to introduce him to all of you. I want to make sure we end announcements with just a little critical thinking. I'm not going to say a lot. I'm just going to show you a quick image. And now my question to you is, what could this character be talking about in this image? That is it for our morning announcements. I hope everyone has an absolutely fantastic first day. Make sure that you are listening to these incredible adults in front of you. They are going to, again, teach you, again, how to be successful at Lombard Middle School. But everyone, I want you to know, we're not just growing greatness this year. We are definitely on track for greatness because of you. So let's have a great first day, everyone. As always, Zephyrs, go be great.